Good morning. Today we would like to share before you shoulder girdle exercises which are specifically meant for improving the shoulder girdle mobility and all the muscles related to the shoulder girdle, specifically aligning the entire cervical spine also. So right from the paraspinal muscles, the entire trapezius and the shoulder girdle complex, which works on problems related to shoulder, cervicals, lower cervicals, upper back, the entire cervical spine. So I would like to demonstrate those all exercises, which are basically the six main shoulder girdle exercises, which should be accompanied with a lot of breathing. We say exercises without breathing is exertion. So all the exercises should be definitely accompanied with breathing, and if possible it should be abdominal breathing. So here's Dr. Bindu. She'll be demonstrating six shoulder girdle exercises. First we start with shoulder elevations. You hold it grip tight with breathe in, shoulder elevations, elbow straight, and with breathe out you come down. You repeat it again once. With breathe in, elbow straight, you're going up. With breathe out, you're coming down. The exercise should be slow and rhythmic. There are three main exercises which we call it as the position is the palm and the elbow position, palm and the elbow position. Here we have three exercises. First one goes for shoulder elevation with breathe in. Yeah. And with breathe out, you come down. Slowly. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, go back. Yeah. Breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. Remain there. Yeah. Second one is shoulder shrugs. Breathe in, you go up. Gently go up. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe in. Remain there for a few seconds. And breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. Repeat it again once. Breathe in, breathe out. That's the second one. And the third one in the palm and elbow is shoulder rotations. Fine. Breathe in with clockwise and breathe out again when you terminate. Breathe in, breathe out. Repeat it again. Breathe out. Anti-clockwise. Breathe out again. You see to it that this remains fixed. You should not do it like this. The arm is fixed there and then you rotate it clockwise, anti-clockwise. There are three exercises. First one was shoulder elevation. Second one with close kinematic grips here, palm and the elbow. One, this was two, and the third one was shoulder rotations. Total four exercises. Fifth one, we clasp the hand like that and put the hands behind. With breathe in, you go in. And breathe out, you go down. Repeat it. Breathe in, breathe out. Very slowly. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in. Hold there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. You should not press your cervical spine. It's just neutrally just holding the hand there. Fine. This is the fifth one. And the last sixth one is, go like this, shoulder tips, clasp both the elbows. Yeah, clasp both the elbows. Yeah. Half a circle, breathe in, go down, go down, go down. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in. Back, 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 back. And breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. I'll repeat it again. See, this one goes like, breathe in. You go as back as possible. Breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. One. The same way anti-clockwise. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe in, then breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. Yes. This is the starting and end position. Fine. Half a circle, breathe in. Half a circle, breathe out. Repeat again. Breathe in up. Okay, fine. Breathe it, breathe in, breathe in, then go behind, go behind, go behind. Breathe out, breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. Yes. The six shoulder girdle exercises for all cervical, shoulders, thoracic stiffness, shoulder stiffness, cervical related problems. This exercise can be done.